Hey guys, Kim here. Today I am playing with Monteverde Jade Noir. It's this really gorgeous deep green color and I was swabbing it the other day and I thought it was really pretty, so I wanted to put it into a Faber-Castell loom with a fine nib.